Hi, my name is Rami, and this video is about making a magnetic gun named the Gauss Gun. First, let's see how Newton's third law works. We can also try this. The Gauss gun works in the same way, but here the magnet does the work by attracting the ball. We need steel balls like these and a magnet to make a Gauss gun. Let's see that again. We can also have many stages like this. Now we'll make a chain reaction. Now we'll make a falcon chain reaction. Told you. Or we may try this. And then you take another one and take the magnet out. I hope you liked my video. Thank you for watching.